Oh, hey, welcome. Spittle after challenge, day number 15. And my bed goes like 15 days. Yes, today's theme was repetition and variations. Yes, it's again Monday as I'm recording that, and oh, many people say, oh, start of the new week, oh no, again Monday, I have to work. And well, things we don't like, we don't really like to repeat. But also, when we are doing nice things, at one time it's enough. Well, we all know that eating our maybe favorite cake, oh, the first is lovely. Oh yeah. Second, oh, third, but the whole cake, eating the whole cake at once, ooh, no. So that's also in the laughter business. Laughter yoga is wonderful. Well, otherwise you wouldn't look at that video. Yes, and as an example, well, we did that ho ho ha ha ha, 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 ho ho ha ha ha. Yeah. Everyone knows this clapping, and we know that we are doing it like that. And yes, and well, but some, well, you cannot do that the whole hour. It's get boring. You don't feel very well with that. But you can vary that. Well, you can vary the speed, maybe. Ho, ho, ha, ha, ha. 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 Ho, ho, 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 ha, Yes, you can also vary the intention. Why you are doing that? So it's just maybe out of fun, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha, or out of that health idea, getting all that acupressure points, clapping hard together, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha, ho ho ha ha ha. So you're doing it really more with more power, yeah, and. Yes, of course, you can vary the vowels. Maybe you just switch the vowels. So instead of ho ho ha ha ha, you're doing ha ha ho ho ho, 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 ha ha ho ho ho. Or maybe completely new vowels, like Yes, please find your own variations. Just play with them a little bit. Maybe you realize, okay, well, that ho ho ha 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 is more familiar with you now because, yeah, you are used to it. So maybe you feel more safe with that. And the other thing, also, again, it's brand new. So, hmm. Yes, but also this can help you to have a little bit more fun again on the same exercise. So that's it for today, my recommendation, and yeah, have fun with that recommendation. Bye bye, see you tomorrow.